Who would have thought that this kind-looking, soft-spoken uncle would be a murderer? Just because he saw the beautiful girl from his neighbor's house, the evil thought inside him started to stir. So, he designed a trap to trick the girl to the cornfield to implement a cruel plan. At this moment, Sophie finally realized that she had not escaped from the cellar at all, but had been brutally murdered, and her body was hidden in the safe of Tom's house. Sophie was so devastated that her body turned into nothingness as she cried out. Early the next morning, the police found Sophie's head in the dirt. At the same time, a large amount of blood was found at the scene. Sophie's parents could not accept the truth. The mother cried on the spot, while the father comforted her, vowing to see the body alive. They could never have imagined that Tom was burning Sophie's clothes, less than 20 meters away from each other. Look at this sharp and clean way. It looks like he is still a veteran. When he planned to go out to throw away the garbage, he found that the police were investigating door to door.